bum you guys out even more. This one's called But Then Again. It's on my CD back there. I think the doorman plays with Tara Hanisch on cello. She's on the CD back there. She does a really good job playing the string parts for this. But then again, I like phrases like that. A phrase like "but then again" is designed. It's specifically designed to render the thing you said null and moot. But then again, having said that, that's another one. You don't mean the thing you just said. Here we go.
Forever, but then again, there's always something.